we've been quiet for so long, and now that there are more eyes on us, you know, we're not here to be quiet anymore. I think we don't only represent PWA, we represent the entire Australian Tag Team Division. And I say it proudly, and it kind of goes beyond, you know, just wrestling here as well, you know. As much as Aussie Open have really made a name for themselves abroad, we've gone overseas too. The only difference is we've always come back to build things here.
Chris Gayle, the world stopped last month when Aussie Open returned. The internet exploded. The possibilities of Aussie Open back in this country in PWA is just boggling the mind.
We made our careers off of traveling everywhere, like wrestling in every country, winning belts in every country. Like, that's what our career was. Right now, we can't do that. Everything that I do is leading up to this match and to win those tag team championships. It means everything to us. Literally, getting our spot back means everything to us right now.
Hey, hey, Red Max Watch. This is the match we're gonna see. This is just a prelude.
They left, we stayed. We stayed in the trenches. We built a house.
I think Paris and Jude stayed in Australia because they were scared. I don't think they stayed here to help build anything.
We're not giving these up.